Summer of the Gypsy Moths by Sarah Pennypacker is about a girl named Stella, who moves in with her great-aunt Louise. Louise decides to take in a foster child named Angel to comfort Stella, but about 2 weeks later, they came home to see Louise was dead, so they had to make a big decision. They were either going to bury her in the backyard by her famous blueberry bushes or call the police. Can you guess which one they chose? If you want to find out, I am a great realistic fiction book for you.